Conventional wisdom tells us that a picture is worth 1,000 words. When it comes to project planning and resource utilization, visual resource planning is worth 1,000 spreadsheets. Commonly found in project management, visual resource planning features allow project managers to more effectively plan, communicate, and collaborate. If your team is struggling with the chaos of multiple spreadsheets, email inboxes, etc., providing them with a single visual representation of their tasks can help uncover and eliminate bottlenecks, and generally increase efficiency and profitability. At its core, visual resource planning is essentially a graphical work breakdown structure, or a representation of project hierarchies, incremental phases, deliverables, etc. Visual resource planning tools generally come in two forms: Gantt charts and Kanban boards. In a Gantt chart, activities are displayed on the y-axis, and time is displayed on the x-axis. Each activity is represented by a bar, with the positioning and length of said bar as a reflection of start, duration, and end time. Project managers can set targets for each of these variables, load them into the chart, and with one glance, a manager or team member can see what activities are planned, when starts and deadlines occur, how long each work period is scheduled for, any overlap of activities, and the overall start-end date of the entire project. A Kanban board is also a visual representation of tasks, deliverables, and activities, but it's usually much more flexible. Each task is assigned to a card, each card can be placed in a lane or sublane, and team members can be assigned to cards, lanes, sublanes, or all of the above. Originally developed by Toyota, Kanban boards have been adapted to work for nearly any industry. They provide managers with a quick, at-a-glance view of various project metrics and progress. To find out more about project management and how your company can benefit, check out our Project Management Product Selection Tool, or download a white paper on project management. Thanks for watching!